Hello and welcome back to Let's Play Castlevania Circle of the Moon. I'm K161, and we're in the underground gallery. These annoying specters, and my shield of ice. That just failed miserably. Oh, more bees. Of course. Ah, you stupid plant. Aha. Can't get past my shield. Not gonna do anything. Me getting hurt from this thing on is a result of stupidity. die. Still gonna run out of antidotes. Whatever, I'm ignoring you for now. Ah, great. Okay. I don't want to go this way quite yet. That's the way to the boss, if I remember correctly. It was going to be a bitch. Oh, I don't remember this. Actually, wait, I think I do. Aha. Oh, that's another good thing, I guess, that you mentioned. The shields make good scouting eyes. You can just run everywhere with them, and they'll tell you if it's something. Oh, that's like this. Run. Ah, I missed. Yeah, I gotta be doing these things. Am I poisoned? No, I didn't poison me. Thought it did. Whatever. Oh, this is quick. Gotta run really quickly. It disappears, and you need time to slide under. The only entrance to this place. The other one required strength. Think. Yeah, now I can finally tell you where the other entrance is, but you need strength to get there, so I guess that was the only entrance. Never mind. Right then. Nothing else really to do here. So there's a secret there. Whatever. Heading back. Time to go to the next area, I guess. Have I been poisoned already in this stupid dungeon, in this stupid area? This is easy to fight in a wide open area. And why are you annoying ghosts? Yay. Oh shit, I think we're at the boss already. We're close to it. Nope, need to go back in quick because my steps got destroyed. Yep. God damn it. This boss is annoying. This one. This one I don't recommend a shield, simply because there's nothing really that can be destroyed with anything. It's just get the strongest weapon you have and go for it. I'm actually going to save here. I'm on a level 2. Shoot. This boss is difficult. Here we meet zombie dragons. These things are annoying. There's two of them, they're very strong, and they each do attacks simultaneously. So focus on one before the other. They have multiple attacks. When they wave their heads, they're gonna drop rocks on you. They can't be destroyed. Watch out for this one. Whenever they lower their heads and kind of open their mouth, it's gonna shoot fireballs. That's what's this one's damaging attack. That and its energy ball. I think it has an energy ball. Yep, it does. But yeah, and we've been. This had been bites twice, that means it's going to chomp at you. Like I said, just go for your strongest move. It's this thing is difficult. I doubt I'm gonna successfully do this. I'm probably gonna need to use my healing item. Come on. they're both gonna bite. I hate this thing so much. Ah! Bitch. Oh, another one. Wait, am I poisoned? No, I thought I saw my little purple. Shit, here they come. Oh, God. Ugh, this is so annoying. Even when it's one of them is difficult. Both of them together are a pain in the ass. Okay. Gonna bite. I'm surprised I dodged that. Oh god. Again. Come on, die. Oh god. Just die already, you. Oh god. Oh shoot. Yes, there's one down. Now the other one. It's much easier, but it's still a pain in the ass. Well, not as much as pain. This attack's much easier to dodge than the other ones now that he's gone, but still very annoying. Oh yeah, then it eats the other one to gain some health back. It only does this once, I think. Thank you, Boomerang. Oh shit. Here, where are you? There it is. Oh. Okay. Come on. Ah! Shit, I'm gonna use my potions quick. Thank you, Boomerang. You saved me yet again. I gained 2 levels in that fight. Jeez. Oh, that was exasperating. That's a very fancy wood, K-Head. Thank you, K-Head. Heavy ring. Now we can be, so I can push those boxes. And the bodies just suddenly disappear. 2 massive, rotting bodies just disappear all of a sudden. I can't even imagine the smell that would make. Whatever, I need to heal. And I need to refill all my hearts. Ugh. I always did hate that fight. Go. Run away from me. Actually, that's a good part of getting stuff because we have to beat a final boss and everything. And if you see it for late, we'll be 50% done with this game. So, see you next time on Let's Play Castlevania Circle of the Moon. I'm K-Head161. See ya!